Strider 1, you have passed through waypoint 1. No weapons until you reach the enemy base. All aircraft, reduce altitude. We have altitude restrictions from here on out. Keep altitude below 1,900 feet. Good. Maintain your current course.
Searchlight up ahead. Watch for it.
Stay out of their sight. Waypoint 3, you're coming up on the base. Phones and radio silence. We won't be able to talk again until you're over the base. Continue to keep an eye on your altitude. There are plenty of dark spots that can sneak up on you.
When can we take on the final mission? I'm starting to get tired of all this.
This is the last step, Count. We'll take the enemy base and use it as a bridgehead.
Watch yourselves out there. We're going to need all of you in front of us. Without Wiseman here, everybody wants to give orders like they're the company commander himself. The best thing about Strider Squadron is that our leader keeps his mouth shut.
You just passed through waypoint 4. Radio silence has been lifted. You're almost at the base.
We made it. That was quite the roller coaster ride.
Visual confirmation on the airbase. Reach destination now.
Commence the attack. It's time for their wake-up call. The longer it takes, the worse off you'll be.
Alright, let's give them a beating.
Target acquired.
Requesting close air support.
Strider
That's it. Take out those two. Force our wing inside the facility.
Target's destruction confirmed. And their support was right on the money.
Keep pushing the enemy on their heels.
Okay. Start running on the count of three.
Ride on the money, Strider One. Strider One has landed. Let's go and greet him.